I'm doing good. How are you? You're great too. That's it.
Where's the mechanic?
Finish.
He wants to join you, he's not joining you.
Huh? Oh. Hello. Wanna eat?
Where is he?
Good boy.
That's the boss. Where's the boss? In there? Does he know what the problem with it? So, where's the mechanic? Is that him? Is he on the phone? No, I'm a vehicle inspector. He gave me his phone there. Tell me his money then. There's no brake lights on the truck or on the trailer. Like, so when the problem is with the truck or the trailer, he has a cable here that he hasn't connected up. Like, so you need to get someone out here and get it sorted. Like, you need to make sure that you get sorted out with your drivers. They're doing their walk around check. If something was to happen and he was involved in an accident today, God forbid, someone could be killed, and you would have to explain why the systems you have in place aren't working.
Tommy's had enough, and he orders the driver back to the port under the watchful eye of an emergency safety vehicle. This truck is banned from the roads until all the faults have been fixed. Tommy is called to inspect another truck. Straight away, he spots a whole raft of problems.
You have a problem with your brakes, passing imbalance, secondary imbalance. You have a problem with your steering linkage, mechanical brake components. Did you read this thing? So why hasn't he done anything about it? And where are you going to now? You're going to get on the boat, and where? Go take this? What do you think had happened if this vehicle was brought over there?